One other thing which worries investors that you could is drugs.
I'm worried more about drugs. And drugs is something that we have come down. We've set up a special task force. We've got them working hard. And you would be surprised, but we've arrested nearly 32,000 people.
Wow.
Of course, they are not all in the jug. They've been through investigation. People have been let off. We've got about 3,800 which have been convicted. And the rest, a few, are under trial, about 4,000 more under trial.
Well, it's quite a big cleanup then.
It is, because what do you do? Drugs used to come across the border. Then people used to, you know, bring them in. Now it's coming in from Kashmir. Look at the amount of security forces there. And we caught a 300 kilo consignment coming from Udi.
My God.
Then it comes from Nepal. It comes from Delhi. Delhi is worse, much worse than us. And then it comes from Kandla. Nearly one ton of this thing came to Kandla, and from that, I think a couple of hundred kilos were shipped to Punjab. So we seem to become the destination because people feel we have money, so send drugs in. So we've been very tough on this. Now we have just extradited a man from Armenia from one of our guys who went there, also in the drug business. Now from here we are working upwards, and hopefully we'll get to the top. But you know, there's so much money in drugs, and that is something that we'll have to keep on our toes all the time. It's not going to disappear, but it's certainly going to become manageable. It was completely out of control earlier. I have seen videos posted on the social media of little girls, maybe 10 or 15 or 14, three of them sitting on a manji in a village and sniffing the stuff. Now this is the sort of stuff that was happening. Now this is before our government came, and this is what we had made a commitment to, that when we came, we would clamp down on this, and we've done it, and our force is working very well, and by God's grace, we'll have it under check.
Total determination.
Yeah, we've broken the backbone of it. Now the question is to push it down as much as we can.
So by the next elections, you say it'd be relatively drug-free, Punjab?
No, I don't think the world can ever be drug-free, but I think it will certainly be well under control.